much for clicking on this video. And if you're new to our channel, click that red subscribe button, ring that notification bell so you get updates anytime we upload new videos. Now, previously, guys, I unboxed some of the Rainbow High dolls, guys. These are new dolls, and everyone just is kind of clamoring for them, on the hunt for them, hoping to get them. And I unboxed Poppy Rowan. I also unboxed Violet Willow and your girl, Sunny Madison. So, guys, check out the card up above if you want to take a look at those videos where I unboxed each of these girls. Now, today, guys, I'm doing another unboxing. But before we get into that, I want to first thank my awesome subscribers. Thank you guys for clicking and sticking with me. I appreciate all that you do to support Instant Replay. You guys are awesome. So, guys, today we're going to unbox Ruby Anderson. I'm really excited. She was one of the ones that from the stock photos that I really wanted to unbox, mainly because of her red hair. I thought it was so cool. And, guys, she's got purple eyes, and that is so different. So, anyway, I really didn't notice that at first, but now I see that, and I think that is going to be so awesome. Also, I want to be able to style some of my dolls with some of her accessories and stuff. That's her original outfit. So cute. The little t-shirt's going to be awesome. I love those little tight-fitting pants. And then also, she has this little, like, jacket that's going to be great for styling. And look at this skirt. Whoa. That's going to be nice. And those flame boots. Yes. So I can't wait to do that. And so, guys, if you are not familiar with the Rainbow High girls, let me tell you, they each represent a different color of the rainbow right here. And that's all six of these girls. I've unboxed three so far, and this will be my fourth one. And I still have two to go that I need to unbox. So stay tuned for more videos where I will unbox them. And love, love, love this little holographic image on the box. So, so cool. That's why I've been using it for my backdrop. So anyway, guys, without any further delays, let's go ahead and get to this unboxing and see what's inside. So Ruby is out of the box, guys, and she is so pretty. This first little outfit is super duper cute. I think it looks really, really nice on her, and it'll be nice for her friends to wear it as well. I think it's really cool that the little shirt that's tied around her waist, it's got a little Velcro in the back to be able to take that off and put it on pretty easily. So that is going to be cute. And these pants, nice. And look at these shoes, guys. Amazing. I love them. All of these shoes are so, so cute. I can't wait to style her and do some different things. And she's got this hat on, guys, and it says rainbow on the back. So that is awesome. Let me see how hard it is to get this hat off of her head. Oh, not hard at all. Ooh, but she has a little like thing in there to make the hat stay on. Interesting. I thought I was going to be able to put this hat on other dolls, but I don't know if I can because they may not have the little hole in their head or whatever. So we'll have to cover her little hole up when we redo her hair and style it. So that's the little hole right there. Anyway, she is so pretty. Love it. So guys, that's the first little outfit. And so for her second outfit, she's got this little jacket. It says rainbows. And on the back, it says rainbow and rainbow high. And it's made pretty well. It's kind of like a material, almost like parachute type material. So that is really cool to have. I like it. And the little faux zipper on the front. And she also has a little top that can go underneath. She could also pair it with some of her other stuff. And then she's got the skirt and this little belt. I love it. The little gold belt. It says rainbow on it. Nice. So that's part of that second outfit. And then her second pair of shoes are these shoes with the flames on them, which are super duper nice. And so, guys, you know how I do it here. I could just put that second outfit on her and then call it a day, but I don't like to do that. I like to restyle my girls and give them different looks. And so I want to do that and let you guys see what they could look like with some other things if you wanted to restyled in. So guys, without any further delay, let's go ahead and mix, match, and restyle. Okay, I got Ruby Anderson dressed in her first little outfit, guys, and she has on a Sparkle Girls top, and I actually switched it around. The Sparkle Girls top actually has like a little bow in the front, and I didn't want to have the bow, so I just switched it around, and I thought that that was a cute little top to go with her awesome red hair and her pants. Now, the only thing is her pants are like an orangey red. I really wish they were like red, like more red, like this color red, but anyway. It's still pretty on her, and look at her hair and her eyes and everything, guys. Adorable. So I kept her shoes on. So just a slight little change to her, but it does give her a totally different look. Now, one thing I did want to mention is Ruby does not have pierced ears. She is just like your girl over here, Poppy Rowan. Neither one of them have pierced ears. And so what I do sometimes is I actually take like little stick-on gems that you might use for makeup or, you know, just an art craft project, and I temporarily put them on there. If it has like the temporary glue that comes in the packaging, usually you could just kind of stick it right on, or I'll use a little bit of eyelash glue in order to do that, to give the appearance like she's wearing earrings. So you can see right there, she's got an earring on, and then she doesn't have one on there, so you can see how you can create different looks. And so guys, this is the first look that I have for Ruby. Like, look at the shimmer and the shine, the little highlights that she has on her face. That is something that the Rainbow High dolls have. And look at those lashes, also cute. You guys know I like to put lashes on my dolls, but it's really nice having dolls that already come that way. She has on black and gold. She has on this little jacket. It was just one that I had with doll clothes. Have no idea who it belongs to. She has on Sunny Madison's little bustier. She also has on a necklace from one of my other dolls, cute. And I just put this around her waist. It's an OMG belt, awesome. And she's got on the Barbie Puma like leggings, and they look really, really cool and good on her. And she's got on her original shoes. Oh, she has on 24K DJ's headphones. I forgot to mention that. But you guys let me know what you think about this outfit for Ruby. So here's another look that I created for Ruby. So she has on her hat again. This time she has her hat to the front, and she has on her original top that says Sparkle, which is cute. And I put these little leather, like they're na-na-na surprise overalls on her. The straps are too short to actually pull up. Even though I can pull this up higher, the straps are kind of really tight. So I decided to just let them hang down. That was the look I decided to go for. She has on her little flame boots, which are cute. And this little flame purse that belonged to, I actually got it in a Barbie set, I believe. And so this is the look that I have for Ruby. Okay guys, so this is the last look that I created for Ruby, and what I wanted to do was give her a little more glam look. So I gave her this Barbie dress. It's so sparkly and pretty, and she looks like she's maybe going to some kind of red carpet event. And she has on her original shoes, which I would just imagine, even though they're red, they're just like red bottom shoes, so they're still kind of dressy. And so guys, this is the look that I have for Ruby Anderson. And so guys, that's all we had today on Instant Right Play. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you're new here, please consider subscribing to my channel. I love doing unboxings and showing you guys my doll collection and how I restyle my dolls. And for those of you who have been here a while, thank you so much for clicking and sticking with me. I appreciate all of my Instant Ride Play pals. All right, guys, that's all we had today on Instant Ride Play. But before we go, I just wanted to say, even if you have a hard day, we hope you find some time to play, and we'll see you next time on Instant Ride Play. That's what it's all about. We are